Gonna be part one of two of race 14 here. Finally getting back to it for Bristol. Going green right here. Next time by, here we go. Green, 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 green. 20 laps. Over the place, but y'all in all good. Tracks a slash 2022 VXL on top again. Second in the standings, black and orange, big dude. Green next time by right here. About 3 minutes, 10 seconds or so in. Green, 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 green. Here we go. 2020 here by our white flag. And the checkers. That's pretty close to a tie. We'll have to go to the official results here in just one moment. All right, another 20 laps right here. Third in the standings, tied with the Bigfoot. It's the 2014 Traxxas Stampede 4x4. Here we go. Going green right here next time by. Here we go. 6 minutes, 5 seconds in. Green, 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 green.
6 minutes, 3 seconds in.
Another great run right there. That one might be the fastest now. We'll see. Making some great runs though. Remember, I'll make real life left-hand turns. Remember where it broke at last time? It's on this very track. See if they can make it all the way around this time. Going green next time by right here.
Here we go. Green, 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 green.
Got the wheel bearing fixed and we got the steering rod fixed.
Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. white flag. And the checkers.
That's the fastest yet today. About 2.5 minutes. 20 laps in 2.5 minutes. That's gonna be tough. Yes, indeed.